Thank you. You'll lose this because you can. I heard a loud bang and Lucy was barking. This is the kind of bangs we've been hearing, guys. Oh, my camera, sorry. One sec, I'm gonna stop Necro for a minute. Okay. So these are the kind of bangs we've been hearing off and on all day. We just heard it. The dog even barked upstairs, so that's why I came back down. The bear. Oh, Jamie, oh, the lights are flashing. Oh my God, the bear. Go check. It fell. And the lights just flickered, so. Oh my God. It's cold. It's real cold. There's the bear. There's the bear, guys. Oh my God. Let me see it. Did the ball move, guys, at all? Like, I don't remember where we set it, so. Look at this, guys. There's the bear. Bear should not have moved. That's insane. Whew, it's cold down here. Okay. Yeah, put him back where he was if you can get him or her to sit. Okay. Yeah, when she's sitting up, she's usually fine. Guys, did she move aggressively or did she just kind of fall?
It was just right below. Had to fall.
Yeah, we are going to move different rooms, guys. We definitely will do that.
Feel my fingers.
I know, my hands are cold too. It is cold down here. It was not this cold a minute ago when we left. We did hear a loud bang. The dog even barked. And that happens to us quite often throughout the day. The lights are flickering. The lights.
Saying it was like smacked off or something.
Oh my God. Someone said something about the pictures. What was about the pictures moved? Picture, your pictures are moving. Yeah, the one looks a little crooked. That's weird. These pictures we've always had trouble with. We've had a lot of the times the middle one where her breasts are, that one has been flying off the wall constantly. I've had the far one to the right where her feet are, that has flown off the wall. And the one where the tree is, we've also had that tree move very violently, like almost like a wind went through it. I don't know if you guys saw that video. It was really crazy. But literally we're upstairs right now. And I don't know if you guys have the channel Silver Screen Classics. My mom and I love that channel. And it's black and white and we're literally watching the movie Psycho, the original from 1960. And then we're sitting there watching that quietly and we heard that bang and then the dog barked and it scared the literal shit out of me. I said, Jamie, I gotta go back downstairs. So yeah, that was kind of crazy. Yeah, Jamie's right beside me here. You might have saw his shadow. So do you guys want to check out bathroom next? Do you want to do bathroom? Yes, I love the film too. In the originals, I'm a girl who grew up in like the 80s, so I love all the original, like the silver screen, the black and white, all those classic Evil Dead, the original. I know they've remade it, but guys, if you haven't seen the original Evil Dead, please go watch the original.
I can tell they like them. There's 351 of them that do like
them. Oh, we love you guys so much. Okay, so Jamie's gonna unplug Necro. We're gonna move to the bathroom. I'm glad I have some of my mod screen recording for me. Really interests me, guys.